ka ba ng murang house and lot na nasa exclusive subdivision at may complete amenities? Well, today andito ako sa aming one of our best-selling pre-selling house and lot here in the rising city of San Jose del Monte, Bulacan. So keep on watching. Let me help you achieve your dream home this year, 2024. By the way, I'm Vivian, your real estate salesperson. If you are new to my channel, kindly hit the subscribe button, tap the notification bell so you'll be updated every time you have new house tour uploaded. And also sa aking different social media account like Facebook page, TikTok, and Instagram. So if you have any questions or site viewing assistance, pwede mong kontakin sa aking different social media account and sa aking contact number provided in the screen. So wag na natin patagalin to, simulan na natin ang house tour. Let me introduce to you our project by PA Properties and Hongkyu Hanshin Collaboration, Idesha, San Jose del Monte, na may 15.84 hectares na may total unit na 1,281 combination of townhouses and single attached, which is si Yama and then si Sora. And available ito via Pag-IBIG Financing and Bank Financing. And take note guys, very affordable itong mga unit na to. Para kay Yama unit for as low as 10K monthly through Pag-IBIG Financing. Sora unit naman is 17K monthly. Na later on, i-discuss ko sa inyo ang complete sample computation. And what I like about this project is sa mababang presyo, meron itong complete amenities. We have here a amphitheater, swimming pool, garden, pet park, playground, basketball court, clubhouse, and guardhouse. And hindi lang yan, very accessible na rin ito. At malapit lang ito sa major establishments na essentials para sa iyong pamilya. Like, Star Mall San Jose del Monte, 16 minutes away, 6.1 kilometer. SM San Jose del Monte, 19 minutes away, 7.3 kilometers. 36 minutes away naman going to Walter Mart Santa Maria. And 16 minutes away going to RHC Builders, 6.2 kilometers. And SM Fairview, 18 kilometers. And we also have here a school, Siena College of San Jose, La Concepcion College, and Bulacan State University. Para naman sa ating pilgrimage sites and churches, St. Joseph Faris Church, 12 minutes away, Our Lady of Lourdes Grotto Shrine, 24 minutes away, Iglesia ni Cristo, 18 minutes away, Kingdom of Hall of Jehovah's Witnesses, 20 minutes away. And also hospital, we have here Qualimed Hospital, Skyline Hospital and Medical Center, Grace Medical Hospital. For our future infrastructures, MRT7 and La Mesa Parkway. Para sa ating transportation, available dito ang traditional jeepney and modern. By the way guys, ang turnover natin dito ay Vertype. And ang advantage nito, mas mura mo makukuha ang unit and makukustomize mo pa ang interior design ng bahay mo. So ikaw na rin ang magde-decide ng allocation ng features and partition ng bahay mo. So start tayo dito kay Sora. Unit, single attached. As you can see, fully painted na ang ating exterior finish. Naka-pre-painted drip-type roofing na rin tayo. Plus, included na upon turnover ang ating aluminum sliding window. So, meron itong total lot area na 80 square meter with a floor area of 52 square meter. And nga pala, Sora means sky. Kaya kung mapapansin mo sa ating pasad, napakaliwalas. And gumamit lang kami dito ng neutral color. Kaya naman, napaka-modern na tignan ng house and lot natin. Meron itong open plan for living area, dining area, kitchen area, provision for two-bedroom, space for your mini garden, lanai area, service area, and then itong ating carport. Kung mapapansin mo, napakalawak. Kasya rito ang SUV, pick up or van pa. So, punta tayo dito sa ating lanai area. Yan, ito ang ating lanai area. Pwede ka ritong maglagay ng iyong dirty kitchen. And meron tayo ditong access para sa loob ng bahay. Then, dito naman ang iyong service area. Pwede mo dito ilagay ang iyong laundry area. So, nakaready na ang ating mga outlets and then faucet. Then, meron tayong window dito sa kitchen area. Pasok naman tayo sa loob ng bahay. By the way guys, ito palang space na to yung pwede mong gawing mini garden. Yan. So, pasok tayo sa loob. Pan turnover, this is gonna be your deliverable unit. So sa ating main door, we use metal door and naka-double lock na rin siya. So sa ating walls, naka-fully painted na siya. And then sa ating ceiling naman, purong buhos and kung mapapansin mo, makakapal ang ating liga. Kaya siguradong matibay yan. And then dito naman sa ating window, we use aluminum sliding window na napakalaki nun, na magandang source of natural light and ventilation. And then dito sa space na to, this is gonna be your living area. So dito, pwede kang maglagay dito ng sofa. And then, dito mo naman pwedeng i-install or ilagay yung TV rack mo or pwede rin dito. Then, meron na rin tayo dito mga outlets. Ayan. Dito naman ang yung modern breaker. So, punta tayo dito sa dining area mo. Ayan. Meron tayo dito window for ventilation, another sockets, and then access to your carport or service area and lanai area. Yan. Here naman ang yung kitchen area. Naka-plain cement siya. And meron na tayong sink and faucet. Then another window for ventilation. Dito mo pwede i-install ang iyong refrigerator. Yan. Then dito naman tayo sa ating toilet and bath. Kung mapapansin mo sa ating toilet and bath, malawak na siya and upon turnover, complete fixtures na siya. Meron siya two-way shower, lavatory, and toilet bowl with pedestal. Dito naman sa ating stairs, made of cement and then tubular para sa handrails. Akit tayo sa taas. Again, dito sa ating second floor, provision for two bedroom. And then, meron tayo 2, 3, 4 window for natural light and ventilation. Then, ready na rin ang ating mga outlets. Yan, mga lightning fixtures. Then, yan, mga sockets and switch. Then, ang maganda rito sa bahay na to, open layout siya sa interior design. So, bahala ka na mag-design ng partition ng bahay mo kung paano mo i-maximize yung space mo. Ikaw na magde-design ng partition ng mga bedrooms mo. Then, dito naman ang ating balcony. So, kung gusto mo magkape sa umaga, pwedeng-pwede dito. Ang gandang tambayan. Yan. Stay tuned dahil ipapakita ko naman sa inyo yung aming dressed-up unit para magkaroon ka ng idea kung paano mo i-maximize ang space mo. And ipapakita ko rin sa inyo si Yama unit. And later on, i-discuss ko rin ang ating complete sample computation. Tara, pasok tayo sa dress-up unit. Ito ang iyong magiging living area. Magkakaroon ka ng idea rito kung paano mo i-design ang bahay mo at paano mo ma-maximize. Ito naman ang iyong dining area. And dito sila nag-install ng split-type aircon. And then dito naman ang iyong kitchen area. Diba, napakaganda ng pagkakagawa nila. Punta naman tayo sa toilet and bath. Dito pwede kang mag-install dito ng built-in cabinets or yan, study table. Then, akit tayo sa taas! Wow! Yan, pwede kang maglagay dito ng double deck. Then, dito ang iyong built-in cabinet. Pwede maglagay dyan. Master's bedroom. Diba? Ang ganda ng ventilation. Oh, ang laki ng bintana. TV rack. Then, dito ang ating balcony. And ang ating built-in cabinet again. So, tara, tignan naman natin si Yama unit. Meron itong lot area na 50 square meter and floor area na 42 square meter. Meron itong open plan for living area, dining area, kitchen area, service area, provision for 2-bedroom. And ito naman ang iyong carport. Yan, malawak din siya. Kasya rin dito ang SUV, pick-up, or van. Pasok tayo sa loob. Sa ating main door, we use metal door with double lock. And then, meron tayo dito ang window for ventilation and natural light. Then, switch sa ating stairs made of metal and then cement sa ating steps. Then, itong space na to, pwede mong gawin itong, pwede mo i-install dito ang yung TV rack. Yan. Pwede ka pong mag-add dito ng small cabinet. Then, meron tayo ditong outlet. Dito sa space na to, pwede gawing dining area. Almost the same sa ating Sora unit. Naka-semento ang ating countertop. Meron na tayong sink and faucet. Then, air ventilation. Then, meron tayong outlet. Then, access natin to your service area. Tara, kaya tayo sa taas. Again, open layout itong unit na to. So, malaya kang mag-decide ng partition or ma-customize mo ang design ng bahay mo. Upon turnover, ready na ating mga windows, ready na rin ang ating mga lighting fixtures and itong mga outlet and switches. Meron pa tayo dito another window. Dito mo pwede install ang iyong window type aircon. Then, meron na tayong saksakan dito. Papakita ko naman sa inyo ang ating dress-up unit. Pasok tayo sa dress-up unit ni Yama. Ito ang ating living area. Dining area. Window natin for ventilation. Then, access natin to your service area. That you can convert it as a laundry area or dirty kitchen. Dito naman ang iyong toilet and bath. Tara, katuman tayo sa taas. And here's the sample computation for Sora unit single attached, regular unit, through Pag-ibig Financing. Total contract price is 4,022,746. Loan value 2,815,922. Down payment 1,206,824. Reservation fee 20,000 na deductible sa ating down payment. And the net down payment is 1,186,824. Na payable within 18 months, so 65,935 plus 2,235 for MRI premium 18 months, and the total equity with MRI is 68,170. Loan value 3,602,000. Na loanable up to 30 years, 17,799. May option ka rin kung gusto mong 25 years, 20 years, 15 years, 5 years, and 10 years. Para naman sa ating bank financing, loan value 3,620,000, down payment 402,746, reservation fee 20,000 na deductible din sa ating down payment, and the net down payment is 382,746. And payable ito within 18 months, 21,264. Plus, premium MRI, 18 months to pay, 2,235. And the total equity with MRI is 23,499. Loan value, 3,602,000. Na loanable ito up to 20 years, 28,612. May option ka rin if gusto mong 15 years, 10 years, or 5 years. And take note guys, kami na rin ang magpa-process ng loan mo. Para naman kay Yama Townhouse, the total contract price is 2,379,006 pesos. Reservation fee 10,000 na deductible din sa ating down payment. Then the net down payment is 703,702. Equity 18 months 39,095 pesos. And MRI premium 18 months 1,322. And the total equity with MRI is 40,417. Loanable value 1,665,304. Na loanable up to 30 years
10,526.
And for bank financing, down payment 238,006 pesos, reservation fee 10,000, net down payment 228,006 pesos, equity 18 months 12,667, MRI premium in 18 months 1,322, and the total equity with MRI is 13,989. And then the loan value is 2,141,000. Payable up to 30 years, 16,922. Ganun din, meron kang option if gusto mo 25 years, 20 years, 15 years, or 10 years.
Again, this is Vivian, your real estate salesperson from Modern Home Philippines under GR Entry Realty. Please do like and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Modern Home PH, and also sa akin different social media account like Facebook page, TikTok, and Instagram. For more details or pre-site viewing assistance, pwede mong kontakin sa aking contact number provided in the screen and sa aking social media account. Pwede rin sa aking Viber and WhatsApp. So, see you sa aking susunod na video. Bye!